first. Drop the cheap mediocre cognition, probabilities are life. Our choices are the freedom. No. No. That's the first thing. See, in all probabilities, your mind is the source. For all probability, your mind is the source. How much a mind can take you? Mind cannot take you beyond the fourth dimension of kala, time. Within this four dimension only, mind can play. Length, breadth, depth, time. That's all. So all probabilities can give you only growth. But your possibilities can give you breakthrough. Conscious possibilities can give you breakthrough. Next, understanding. Understand. I'll give you one small incident. I still remember very vividly. I asked for a small Ganapati deity. When my grandfather takes me to temple every day, I used to see shop where they sell all the Ganeshas. One day, I asked my grandfather, and he will never say no. By that time, see, actually he was taking me to temple. I asked him to get me the Ganapati deity for me to play. And I don't know whether he did not bring the cash with him or what is the reason. He said, let's go to temple. I'll get it for you. By that time, maybe he told my father, and my father came and got the deity. When we were in the temple itself, he brought and gave it. And they both gave the deity to me, and I was so happy and enjoying. Then they took me inside the temple. We saw they do Ganapati puja and all. Then I told that I will also do puja like this. I will also keep abhishekam and give bath. Those days, that word abhishekam and all, I may not know that. Like giving bath, and I will also feed him. I will also brush his teeth. And I started getting excited and all that, and started. Suddenly, I had a doubt. I asked my grandfather, now I am giving food to this Ganapati, but who will give food to all the Ganapati in the shop? In the shop, they had more than few hundred deities. He laughed and said, only when you start doing puja, it becomes Ganapati. Till then, it is just a statue. Ganapati enters only when you start doing puja. I asked him, when exactly Ganapati enters? He did not give a big explanation. He said, hey, do you remember the day when we took you to the temple, we kept this Ganapati with the main Ganapati of the temple. Actually, they took this small deity and gave it to the priest, Shivacharya. He kept it at the feet of that main temple Ganapati, Sammanda Ganapati, in Thiruvannamalai temple. He kept it near that Ganapati, and he did the puja in the temple, and he gave that small Ganapati deity as a prasadam to me from that big Ganapati deity. So my grandfather narrated the whole incident, and he said, do you remember when they touched your Ganapati with the main Ganapati? That is the time the main Ganapati's life entered into your Ganapati. So now your Ganapati is also alive. Start doing puja. And he will now accept your puja. He will eat the food you give. He will accept the bathing you give. All that. listen, that just clicked into my system. Chit. He exists in this deity. He is easeness. Tathata is the foundation for conscious possibility manifesting. Isness tathata. Isness tathata. Is the foundation for the consciousness to manifest its possibilities. After a few days, I even had some doubts. How do I know this is the way Ganapati exists? He looks too small. Then I decided, you see, some form he exists. That much I know. Whatever form you exist, O Ganapati, I am worshipping you through this. That is the conclusion I came to. So that easeness, tathata, has become so vast in me, on which I can burn all my self-doubts, self-hatred and self-denial. The fire is become larger than the items I can dump on it. So the fire won the game. The fire of possibility. Easeness was more powerful than the dumping, dampening, self-doubts, self-hatred, self-denial.